Breaking news overnight, one person shot and killed in Southwest Oklahoma City. Police searching for the suspect right now. The shooting happened around 12:30 this morning on the 900 block of Southwest 25th, and police say it started as an argument between two family members when one of them pulled out a gun and reportedly shot the other. The victim died on the scene. Police say they know who the suspect is and they're searching for them.